Hi, good morning to everybody. I am Dr. Vasilis Babu from Annamalai Medical College, Madurai. Today we are discussing about advanced carpal accounting, the title of double account system. Next slide. In the introduction to double account system, a small video to present here. Next, in the double account system, discussing some. In the year 1988, railway lines were laid between the Chennai and the Tirunelveli at a cost of rupees 15 lakhs. The sum was given to read out. How to calculate the breakup cost of old lines? First ratio is given to the cost ratio. The problem 9:4:2. Cost of materials. Are given the old problem 15 lakhs, percentage 9/15, calculated by 9 lakhs, calculated wages 15 lakhs, percentages 4/15, 4 lakhs, cost of overhead 15 lakhs, 2%, the amount to be get 2 lakhs. Next slide, how to calculate the cost of replacement, estimated cost. In the cost of new lines, the problem given to you 38 lakhs. Already calculated by the cost of replacement 2,35,000 the previous slide. So, deducted from the cost of new lines, you get your amount to be capitalized 17,65,000. Thank you.